On this episode of BOBscaping, we've come back to check on one of the Japanese maples we trimmed in early 2012. It had been damaged by heavy snowfalls during the winter of 2011 to 2012. And here we see it four growing seasons later. We're going to go inside and look at one of the areas where we removed a fairly large branch, or where it had been broken off, and then we trimmed it off. Here we can see we're getting callus growth around that wound where the tree's attempting to close over that cut area. And other than that, I think our tree's doing quite well. So the pruning was successful and accomplished the desired purpose. For this episode of BOBscaping, this is Bob.